Excuse me. What? You know, I'm kind of relaxing. Well, we need you for a new mission. Don't you dare! Anyway, we need the pink Demol diamond. That's how we can stop Countess from taking over the future. Fine, I'll go do it. No, I'm pairing you up with Agent Judy. So sassy. Why did she do that? Well, you must be my new partner. Well, it was nice to meet you. Well, I'll see you on the train ride. Who knows where that music comes from, but we still like it! Okay, I don't know if she can be my partner, but this day isn't off to a good start. Let's follow her! Please, no paparazzi. She's such a weird lady. Everybody goes gaga for her. And I hate the music. I don't know where it comes from. I'm not okay. We're broke. If we can't, the government said you work for the government. Of course we work for the government. How do you think I get my money and pay for my groceries? Calm down. The government said if we don't save the future, we'll lose everything. Our agents will lose their homes, their money, and the music won't follow Agent Judy around anymore. She'll also lose her weird hair, and I'll lose my weave! Guys, what's this all for? Oh. It's for you? No, remember? Today we're leaving. Thank you, everybody. We'll promise to fix the future. If you don't, we'll lose everything! Yeah. And I'll lose my weave. Let's go. Goodbye. Hope you come back alive. Goodbye. Hope you come back alive. Goodbye. Goodbye. I hope you come back alive. What's that supposed to mean? I need a moment alone. And I need a moment of grief. I need a moment. I need a moment. I actually don't need a moment. Actually, I need a moment to rip off my pants. Yeah. Yeah. I'm going. Ah! Oh yeah, no clothes. Ah! Put your clothes back on. Sorry. Gaga. What? Aren't we supposed to drive there? No, Miss Smarty Pants. We have to walk the rest of the way. That's just an easy drive. And I have a question. Where's the music come from? The radio's broken. Don't ask questions. Let's go. Man, I am tired. What's with all the signs? What signs? What? Swan Lake. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. We have to get out of here. Whoa, 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 whoa. It's Swan Lake. I want to see the pretty swans. These aren't your average swans. Do not enter. Turn back. I have something, some backstory stuff. Okay. Well, these are your average la-di-da pretty swans. They will tie you up, dance a magical dance, turn you into a swan, then make you dance for eternity. It almost happened to me. I was coughing up feathers for a week, and then I escaped, and then, well, I escaped. Then I started coughing up feathers for a week. Then I joined the girls just as late because I felt like I was nothing. Then I decided this guy can follow me around with this music in my ear, like something, or like this listening device. And then I got myself all glammed up and pretend I'm Lady Gaga. Ah!